have it, folks. Interesting little trap design. Okay, so let's give you a quick base tour. So on the roof, some solar panels hidden away. On the inside, some newbie looking doors. You might want to throw a satchel at that one or just remove it. Maybe fire some explo ammo to damage this. Make it sound like a raid is happening. People come along, maybe see you chopping a bag on the inside, gun you down, jump on in, activate the trap. So let's have a quick look at the electrical components on the inside, because this is a fully automated trap design. Let's have a quick look. So here is, let's turn it all off for the time being, here is everything. Two large batteries, recombiners for the solar panels on the roof, and all the tech you will need. I will post up how it's all input and wired in. Okay, large boxes to, you know, store all your loot and your gear. This doesn't have to be wood here, I'm not entirely sure why it is. Let's just stone that up. Okay, so how does it work essentially? Well, as I said, it's all automated, so hidden behind the grill here are two lasers. These shine through, but the barbecue actually blocks the laser, but it doesn't actually block the effect of it. So people can't see it, but it will still activate upon them breaking it. Behind this box here, we have a sneakily placed Tesla coil. And at the back here, we have a sneakily placed Tesla coil. It's made to look a bit roleplayery, maybe a bit noobish. Feel free to change the layout and the design, but those are some really good hiding spots for them. You only need to kill somebody. You may want to place a few shotgun traps here facing out, maybe even a couple here and here, just to ensure that if anybody does go deep and takes out that garage door, you've got some defences to stop them. So let's have a look at it in action once again, but with you being able to see the lasers. So let's turn everything on and let's go back outside. So as you can see from the front door, you wouldn't be able to see much with the boxes there and the grill there. You really wouldn't be able to see, but as you can see the lasers now. Before, you couldn't with the grill there. So it'd be pretty obvious what would happen if he came in, but as I said, with the grill, it blocks the actual visibility of the lasers, but not the effect of them being linked to the door and the Tesla coils. So the first laser, if we break it, we'll close the door. The second one activates the Tesla coils. And that is it. It's very straightforward, very simple, but fully automated. Eventually the door kicks back open. If you were away, you could even set up a camera, quite frankly, so you could watch this happen and you could run on over, collect your loot or spawn in the bag, shut it all off, close the door, turn off the Tesla coils, collect your loot, depot it downstairs or in another base, and then set it all back up again. F1, kill yourself, spawn outside, watch through a camera if you like, multiple cameras, maybe put one, I don't know, up here on the roof, and then another one sort of here watching the front door. But either way, folks, that is a little trap design for you. I hope you enjoy. I'll be releasing perhaps a few more videos of old and new trap designs from memory, maybe with a few caster twists on them. In the meantime, take care of yourselves and each other. Peace.